I had a hit-and-run crash, leaving behind a mess in Valencia Park after the car hit a hydrant. And it caused this 50-foot geyser before 11 p.m. Firefighters worked to shut that water off. Our 10 News breaking news tracker says it appears the car involved in that crash left behind its bumper, along with its license plate.